Same color?
It's a little bit darker.
Oh. The outline. Oh. What was it?
What the fuck was that?
Car.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, just hit water.
Oh, fuck.
Sounded like something was swimming.
I know. Bugged me out.
Oh, yeah. Fucking looking tiny.
So weird.
Oh, every time you get to the end, I get it. Okay.
Holy fuck, that was tough.
Standing on the edge. That's all you got. Holy fuck. Okay.
Now I'm gonna 3D this bitch.
Look how big my beard is on this wall. Okay. You good without the flashlight?
Tricky part. Fuck.
Yeah. Don't fall.
Go cows.
Just what you need after a 12-hour night shift.
Oh, shit.
Just living on the edge.
It'd be a lot easier if I didn't have this fucking edge.
Yeah. Okay. Not bad. Oh, nice.
And then the blue.
What about this wall here?
Tiny.
Yeah.
Oh, how am I gonna do my handstand? Fuck. I wanna go above it. Up top.
Above and beyond?
Where should I do it? Fuck. Are you filming?
Yeah.
Okay, fuck. Sorry.
No, it's all good. Got lots of fun.
You could do it up top here?
Yeah. Right there. Quick hop, skip, and a jump.
Oh, shit.
Oh, phone down. You want it?
It's a little guy.
Nice.
Please not look at screen.
Good?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Fuck, man, I see this little bitch.
Oh, fuck, eh? Can you shine your light on the pee for a second? Nice. How to get that?
How to get that?
Really? Oh, look at that.
Fuck, my buddy's
easily a half can.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Mini pieces. Think small, right? Dream small. Are you bathing in this?
I don't know. I
kind of
want it.
Already has your name on it.
Rocking little bangers. I painted one by my house, and then, I don't know, just like a little piece of concrete. Look at my backpack, it's tiny as fuck. It's so small. Going smaller today! No, not yet. They're gonna make me stew in it for a little while.
This guy's slamming his tail again or something. It's way trippy. Jack Craver. Vision. I don't know if Craver actually started again or he just smokes things around us. This trippy that I haven't drank. Sunday will be 3 weeks. Yeah, well, especially, like, for working out, right? This is the main reason. Yeah, I'm like, yeah, bro, thanks.
Oh, it's all about changing up now.
It is. I just never saw this coming. Keep it.
Done by Ken.
All good. No way.
With this, I'm just gonna go back in and cut it. Yeah. So I'm gonna take the red still, re-outline it, and then recut it with the white.
Oh, okay.
And then do the 3D. But I'm gonna do my background shit first, so I can get that out of the way.
Nice, nice. Not used to this. Used to having like up to 20-30 minutes in between film sessions sometimes. But here you'll be like 5 minutes, you're almost done. Totally. You were living at your dad's? This looks crazy. Good little spot, eh? It could be a good spot for daytime burner. Yeah. Oh, just hearts, right? Hashtag at Big Papa Keep.
Hashtag at. Just a hashtag at.
Look at the fucking.
Oh, fuck. Oh, they got this fucked up cage that they fucking blocked the hole.
Oh, fuck.
I sunk into the ground.
No way.
That was fucked. bit. Oh, I'm at level 13.
This is super sketched up.
his shit like on lock. He's used it so much, right? Secret's just to go slow. I went way too quick.
And Nax is, and Crave is drip as fuck. What a hilarious wall. Gate is closed. Let's see how I get in.
The peak.
Oh, yeah.
Jeff, can you record the podcast? Record that, Jeff.
Oh, no problem. No worries, bro.
Dynamite.
Dynamite. Keeper's just puking out the back of my car right now. That's fucking awesome, man. It's like, it helps me out so much. Like, adding free stuff to the orders. Every time your train sound goes off on your phone, I have a little bit of a heart attack. It just brings back that flash of adrenaline, you know?
Oh no, dude, it pisses me off a lot. Actually, what I need to hear it in my life.
I mean, see, I live at the train track, so I'm good.
Yeah, I need it if I don't have it.
Yeah. One of those sounds.
I do have it, I'm like, fuck. Every time I like always think of one of my pieces on the freight.
Yeah. They're always out there traveling somewhere. Listening to the blues.
That's good, dude. A buddy of mine that does the blues.
He plays it?
Yeah, he always invites me out to go see him, and I actually went to see him one time.
That's good shit.
I was like, dude, I fucking had a blast. It was so mellow. I smoked so much weed. I'm like, it was just so, I felt that shit, man, and I don't know, man, it was weird.
Yeah, well, yeah, man, it's
just the guitar. Like, yeah. It's like singing to you. The way they don't even have to say any words, man.
Yeah, they sing with the strings.
Yeah.
I wonder if people can hear it on this video. I'll go out there after I film Caleb. Doing his damn thing. Oh, there it goes, man. Little heart attack. Train! The sound of the marker. see what Yoshi's printing. Well, let's see what the fish is doing. You are?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go back up. Yo, she's having some major problems at the moment. I said, I'll come back later.
Yeah. Well, I was just wanted to go see what happened.
Man, that screen printing must be so hard to do.
Yeah, especially like that, man. It's all gonna be like layered perfectly.
Yeah, like you gotta do so many layers on top of layers.
Tedious shit.
Yeah, man, must be so fucking hard.
Destination spot.
Big cat.
Just wandering around doing a random video of randomness. That's our neighbor. Caspian fish were out there. I just wandered past them. They were like, what the fuck are you doing? Just wandering around.
Taking my camera for a walk.
They're taking them for a walk. They were tripping out. They're like, what the? Filmed Caleb on the phone. He's like, what the?
I mean, you're filming this whole time?
I filmed some random stuff on my wall.
Huh? What up? I'm just not effing. What's good? I will be shortly. In like half an hour. Pretty much. Like 10 minutes.
Thank you.
swamped. I just wanted to just double hit you there for a second. So, see you.
Yeah. Okay, great. That sounds awesome. Okay, I'm just about to get into the site right now. I just have somebody here, but I'm just about to get into the site. I'm going to have a look at it and give you a call back, if that's cool, in a little bit here. Okay, brother, I'll call you soon.
Peace. My jail shoes.